definitely saw the eyes. I still want to fucking believe in that. I just don't want to believe it. I just don't want to fucking believe in you. Fuck.
Did that shit, look at their audience, yo. All of them are Andrew's fucking people. Every single one of them. Every single one. That computer they sent, there's a bug in that shit. I'm destroying that shit today. I can't fucking believe that this shit happened, but I'ma keep my cool, and I ain't giving up to these motherfuckers. I'ma still fight, and I'ma still show up to court tomorrow, proud as fuck, holding my head up fucking high. Motherfuck you. I'ma stand up in defense for the fucking police, motherfucker. I'ma back the fucking blue and take you one day auditors out. One by fucking one. For fucking with me and harassing and threatening our lives. Terrorist ass motherfuckers. Terrorists. I will fight. I choose war. Thank you. I fought you tougher shit than this. shit stain, you motherfuckers. You ain't nothing. Your confidence level for cheese, you motherfucker. You wish you could be cool with Rebel. You wish you could be down with Rebel, motherfucker. Hey, yo, Vegas Valley, bro, you gotta have my fucking back. You are going to have my fucking back because you do believe me, bro. I know you do. And you are going to have my fucking back. Because if not, my life is better off gone. I will push my narrative far and fucking wide. You people don't have the right to go after fucking families. And you'll learn. You'll fucking learn. You don't have the right to launch on me like that. I need to calm down. I'm calm. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm alright. I told y'all they was fucking me over, yo. You believe me now, Magic. I know you believe me now. I'm not that stupid. I told y'all I was smart. I catch on to shit. I'm not stupid. I'm wrong sometimes, yes. But sometimes I am right. There are people out there who are gonna give me money and are gonna pull a long show. It will happen. It's gonna happen again, I'm sure. That doesn't mean that these people cared about me a bit. People need to start realizing what the fuck is going on here. They are setting me up. Sorry for shit. I still don't know what the fuck I just did. I don't mean to be like that, man. These people are setting me up. You know they're setting me up. You know they're setting me up. They're long trolling. On the long troll. They got nothing on you to do. They're gonna get something. They're gonna think I do this shit. I don't even know what they're saying. These people don't watch TV. They do this shit all day. You know they fucking get it. They ain't normal people, y'all. These are not normal fucking people. Do not trust any one of those motherfuckers. Tread lightly and don't trust anyone. Until someone gives you the okay, until I give people the okay, don't trust nobody. Nobody. No one. This is not a game. There are people trying to take my fucking life. And they are going to do it coordinatedly. Even if it takes time to eat that way at me slowly. Even if they have to donate to make me feel a little special. They will do anything at any cost to destroy me. Don't let them cheat you. I'm not trying to lie.
isn't afraid. If that's the case, my life is more danger than I thought. I don't have any friends when I'm home. I was always alone. At least I had nobody. That's fucked up. I ain't never used anything. I never held anything over somebody like that. I ain't never hold money in some shit over somebody like that. I mean, like, damn. Must be a cold motherfucker to do that type of shit. Set me up like that. What are y'all gonna do? Y'all gonna stop me from going to court? Y'all gonna stop me from going to court? Like, what was y'all planning on doing? You had Sasha in the back the whole time, and you knew he was talking to me around this summer. You guys set me up. You guys are gonna just set me up like that? They set you after me, right? You knew exactly what the fuck you was doing. All of you did. You all know what the fuck. That's where the whole fucking Thump 33 was supposed to come into play and slack on onto this shit. Until I realized what they was doing. Peachy Rider and all that shit. Yeah, I know. And thank God I caught on, yo. That's probably God saving me. You know, God probably watched my back because I don't know what the fuck was going to do to me. Who the fuck knows what he's going to do to me, yo? And now they try to fuck me up for the court. I wasn't even lying, yo. Like, I really almost thought I was wrong. I thought I was just exaggerating for a second. Yeah, I thought I was really using my shit. I was fucking my shit when I was right. I was fucking right, man. I don't like being right. I don't fucking like being right, yo. Yo, I was. What the fuck? What the fuck? Shit. I hate it. Oh my god. Damn, man. What the fuck? Shit. These people are serious, yo. Fuck. Damn.